Si iniquitates observavaris was written sometime in between 1766 and 1837 by Samuel Wesley, who was a prolific composer in church music. The piece itself was originally a three-part choral piece made for tenor, baritone, and bass, and I have arranged it to be transposed into B flat for my trumpet.